Welcome back to the Garden Goddess Demonstration Farm. Today I wanted to show you the difference between a cardoon and an artichoke plant. The cardoons are used a lot, especially in Italy, and their stalks are mainly harvested. This cardoon plant is producing little flower heads. See how much smaller they are than an artichoke? And some people boil these up until they're tender and eat the young flowers. So the leaves are really similar to an artichoke plant. So down here are the stalks that you would blanch. You could put a paper bag around them and tie them for a couple weeks, and then it should take out some of the bitterness. I don't know, I'm not always that ambitious, so I've been using the stalks more for bone broth, and then the interior one is the really good one to eat. It's like the core of the cardoon. And then over here, we have an artichoke plant. This is what the artichokes look like. And when I harvest the artichokes, if the stem is tender, I harvest it down here. Oh wow, this one's really tender. And I cook the stem. It's really good. So you can use a lot more of the artichoke and have that artichoke flavor. So see how similar the leaves are to the cardoon. And of course, I always let some of the cardoon and not really the artichokes, but the cardoons go to flower and the bees love them. Produces a bright purple flower. All right, thanks for tuning in.